Where's Maya?
Safe for the moment.
You're gonna tell me, either on your own, or after I skull fuck you and drain your memories out the hole.
Scary. You just don't get it, do you? I gave you everything, and this is how you come to me. Can't you understand what I'm doing? Humanity is stagnant, dying. I would give it one body, one mind. Think about it. No more conflict, no more disease, no more suffering. Don't you see? I'm giving it a second chance.
Enough of your fucking weird, fucking rambling shit! Give me my daughter!
No, I don't think so. It's time you gave me something. You see, young Amaya shares your brand of annoyingly resilient DNA. And when she's ready, your daughter will become the mother of the new world! So now the only thing standing between me and Earth's true destiny is you.
Let's get this over with, shall we?
Not such a big man now, are you?
You a bitch ass on a platter.
You can adapt.
Should have kicked your ass days ago.
I'd be so embarrassed for you.
You're the one to beat, huh?
man now, are you?
No excuses this time, Eller. It ends here. Get back here!
When I come at you like that, you should really get out of the way.
I'm gonna hand you your bitch ass on a platter.
You're the one to beat, huh? Too slow. I'm gonna enjoy watching you die.
But your own. You do understand that.
I understand that I had a brother once. A boy named Alex. A boy that used to play games with me and go skating with me and watch scary movies with me. I understand that Alex is dead now.
I am no longer bound by life or death, Dana.
I've moved beyond that.
Eller has as well. He just doesn't realize it yet.
Ah! James! Thank God.
Maya. Maya. Are you all right?
What do we do now?